Annie, we visited Mexico on vacation. So there's a phrase that people toss around saying, I'm on Mexican time. Are you familiar with that phrase?
Yeah.
Being on Mexican time is just a way of saying, like, I'll get there when I get there. I'm in no hurry. That's kind of the way people live their lives. It's very accepted, and I love that. However, in a relationship, I didn't want to waste those extra minutes. Don't be on Mexican time. Spend it with me. This is called Mexican time. I said I would be there by noon, but I'm on Mexican time. That really means by two. If I come at all. We climbed the roof and stared at the moon on a Friday night, and in the light of the moon I looked at you. You said, honey, what are we gonna do? This time is running out on us, turning into dust. Go back and get those extra hours you threw away. Spend your Mexican time with me. We walked by the river and you held my hand. Wished we were walking in waves, making footprints in the sand. But you don't like the beach, so I turned the sound of silence up to loud, and I started listening. And I knew all the words, but I'm not sure how. You said, honey, what are you thinking about? Turning into dust. Go back and get those extra hours you threw away. Spend your Mexican time with me. When I look at the sky above, seem like there ain't no limit to love. It's floating through the air, whether you're here or way up there. And it doesn't even cost a thing. Need papers or a diamond ring. The one thing we can't control, and as we fall asleep, just holding on, just holding on, just hold on to me. 'Cause time is running out on us, turning recorded that song yet for reals, but I did record a demo and I added that conmigo at the end, which means
with me.
With me. Does anyone have a conmigo water bottle from Target? With me.
Now you know.
Great vacations.